Glue speed is a test used to determine the time required for standard glue to achieve fiber tear. The glue is applied to the backside of a sample with a bird bar applicator to provide a uniform wet film thickness. The coated side is placed on top and the glue joint is compressed under a load of 12 pounds. A portion of the sample is separated manually at set time intervals and the time required to achieve fiber tear is reported.